like any other Kenyan to picket, to demonstrate, and to associate. But you have infringed on my rights. You have arrested me 4 times illegally. You have tortured me psychologically. And have put my life on the line for this nation. You are dealing with a man who is ready to lose his life for this nation. Arrest